Here we have the given question is define a star b equals to a plus b plus 1 so that z comma star is an abelian group. Now for abelian group we have to satisfy 5 properties. First property, closure property. Let a comma b belongs to z, then a star b equals to a plus b plus 1 belongs to z. Z is our set of integers. So if a comma b belongs to z, then a star b